Hello, my name is Simon Petrikov. I am recording this tape so that people will know my story. I was studying to be an antiquarian of ancient artifacts. Now, I never believed in the supernatural stuff myself, just had a fascination with superstitions. But everything changed when I came into contact with this item. After purchasing this crown from an old dock worker in northern Scandinavia, I brought it home and excitedly showed my fiancée, Betty. I jokingly put it on my head just for a laugh or something, and that's when it started. The visions. I fought with them, shouted at them until I realized it wasn't real, it was the crown! I quickly took it off and saw my fiancée in front of me, looking at me with such contempt. What had I said? What had I done when I wore this crown? All I know is I never saw Betty again. Since then, I now see the visions always, whether or not I wear the crown. They tell me the secrets of the ice and snow, that the power of the crown will save me with its frost. I don't yet know what this means. As you can see, my skin is beginning to turn blue. My body temperature has been lowering at a supernatural rate to what is now about 30 degrees Celsius. I don't know when it will end. I'm really scared. I know my mind is changing. But I'm already too far gone to know what to do. I want people to know that if I do things that hurt anyone, please, please forgive me.
Look. What is that thing? This is really bad.
No.
I have to protect us.
No!
I have to.
No, don't put it on!
Marcy, stay back!
Watch over me until I can find my way out of this labyrinth in my brain and regain my sanity. And then maybe Betty, my princess, maybe you will love me again. Please love me again, Betty.
Simon Petrikov gave his life to save this foolish, unworthy planet from annihilation. Frightful bombs poised to bathe them in mutagenic horror. Using his master of ice and snow, Simon froze the bomb in mid-flight, only inches from the ground.
Whoa! It's gotta be here. In my prolonged state of insanity, my immutable essence must have known to... Oh, yes. Hello.